Let's go. So hello, we are delighted to have you. We wanted to thank you so much for everything that you've done. Can you tell us a little bit about the effort that you have put in during the last few months to help the people in need?
We try the best because you know a lot of rice and vegetables in the village and the province, they cannot get to the Ho Chi Minh City. So that's why we try to have the staff to collect over there, and we have a transportation with special permission to bring to Saigon. And then when you get to Saigon, it's very difficult to find out the porter to unload about 10 or 20 tons of wood. So very lucky we have very, very accessible staff, willing to help anytime when we need. And then we have a lot of rice, vegetable to deliver it to the quarantine family and who cannot get out to have enough food. And happy to help them in this period, and happy to have everyone to contribute to the work. Thank you very much.
So how many tons of goods have you been able to distribute so far?
Cannot remember, because every week you see we have a 24 ton of vegetable, 10 ton of 12 ton of rice, and we have another soy sauce, we have oil, and we have the rice, rice and noodle, a lot. So we in and out every day, about at least about 5 or 6 ton every day, at least.
So and how many weeks have you been doing that for?
Almost six weeks already.
Okay. Yeah. Very well. And so do you see the situation improving in Ho Chi Minh City?
We believe a little bit. Yeah.
And so what is your recommendation for the people to protect themselves and be safe?
Going with the food, we had instruction for them to prevent the virus. What we call the flu, well, we don't call the COVID, that is the flu virus. So we help them to prevent at home with the natural remedy, and also exercise, eat well, and then especially thinking the good thing, positive energy, positive thinking. That is a good way. And then also try to take advantage of the time at home to be with yourself, to be with the family member, and to have gratitude to the food we have, especially in this period of time. Okay, very difficult to have the food delivered to the home.
And is there something you would like to ask the people who wants to help? What can they do?
The same. Everyone has to practice for themselves, and they have a good energy, they have a good mind, good thinking. With that positive energy, they can calm their heart and they can protect themselves and train for the good energy to the good. So we send to the home, and then also the people at home, okay, they still have to practice because no one can protect for them. Everyone has to be their own doctor and protect for themselves only.
Thank you very much for your kind support. It's great to have you. All the best.